So in as much as Restoration Village Arts was concerned and involved with that, that's the best example I can give. Leaders like Brittany taking public witness and liberating love to the streets, even when that means building the airplane while flying. And we did not plan to release this album a week and a half after all that, but I now can't think of a better time, lack of sleep notwithstanding, that we are doing that. So thank you so much again. I hope Tracy will introduce everyone else who's gonna be behind me and all the good stuff they brought out in the lobby. But right now, please give it up for Tracy Howe, Whistleblower.